Sophia. And we are here with Allie MCL, or Mudkip Madness, and Cam. Cammy MCL.
There's a witch over there, and there's a zombie that's coming over the bridge.
I'm not really allowed to change the game mode, so.
Well, that was easy. That was easier than Skellen.
They both have the same exact health.
Yep.
They both have as much health as us. Cam, why did you swim in lava?
Because I have to get home. Give me your old stone tools.
Okay, right, I'll give you them. Right.
You asked me.
There you go.
I want a bow. I need to find some spiders.
Wait.
Did you kill the witch?
Oh, I'm getting it slow.
If I get it, I'll give it to you. Whoa!
Comes down. It's like slash.
Yeah, that's what.
Slash meteor.
Oh, cool, there's a burning zombie. Oh, it burned. Oh, cool, two rotten flesh. I'm gonna go mining. I've got two spider eyes.
Nice. Wait, did the witch drop that?
Yeah, witch has dropped spider eyes.
Spider eyes as well. They're not really used.
I think we can make like a type of potion.
Yeah. I think it's like slowness or poison or something. Something bad.
Like, this sugar cane's really good.
Yeah.
How many wool do you have?
I have one piece of gray wool. Only one. That's it. I just killed a sheep. I'm gonna go kill some more.
I need food.
Oh, we need to get a bed so we can sleep overnight. I have a bed. Cool. And I found a ton of sheep.
Yeah, I need food.
Oh my god! I saw. I was just like waiting for you to explode. It's like, should I tell him that there's a creeper behind him, or should I just watch him explode? Hello, creeper. Okay. This
storm... Isaac.
What?
I think there's another mirror coming for me. No! No!
No, that's not a meteor. That's a creeper.
My heart! You took out half a heart. Why is there so many creepers?
I don't know.
You shouldn't blow your...
I think the lady creepers are attracted to me. Because I'm a rainbow creeper with wings. So the lady creeper.
And I'm just a chocolate bar. And that mouse is pet wolf. I can make beds now. Two beds.
Wait, can I have one wool?
Just one.
What?
There you go.
Thanks. I don't know if you can make like a multicolored bed. Okay. This sugar cane farm is really cool. We can make a lot of cake. A lot of cake. Really?
Oh my god. Whoa, Isaac. What? Look at this. I'm about to show you this. Get your camera. Look what Cameron's just found.
Okay, let me guess. TP.
No, oh, don't steal the stuff. The stuff is mine. Oh my god. Upset set the end of braids and iron armor. It just went upset the end.
My sapling. You can have an iron helmet.
What the heck is this? Oh my god, an iron. Thank you.
Can someone TP me?
Okay, I'll TP you. TP. TP LEMCL to Color Creeper.
And this place is absolutely incredible.
I'm gonna write down the coordinates so we can come whenever we want, okay?
Okay.
Once
I've been the fog. Same. If we could live here, we could move here. I think you would lose everything else.
No, this is how about this is our second house. This is our second house.
I'm gonna steal some of this wood, these stairs in case we need them. Oh, I found beetroot.
Beetroot?
Yep.
Where are you? Are you down in the farm? Oh yeah, you are.
I'm down in the farm stealing all the potatoes.
Listen, guys, do you know what we're doing? We're stealing from the villagers. We have to replant some of them, you know, right? Like, if you have too many, just, like, replant them, see? Like this.
Yeah, the farmers replant them, so basically it's not our problem. I just found a door. What lies behind this door? Nothing.
Where are you? Listen, just don't kill the villagers, because this is the villagers' home.
I'm just getting some stone slabs. Like, not cobblestone slabs, like, actually, like, the smooth kind of stone. Those kind of slabs.
Oh, my! Okay, I just did the stupidest thing in Minecraft history.
What was that?
Falling in a well. Oh my! Oh my god! And I actually just placed a drop to trap myself. What? Hey, this is just now I can get a lot more stone.
Is anyone in the library with bookshelves?
I'm stealing all the bookshelves.
Yep.
We need all the bookshelves. Who's stealing the bookshelves?
Cameron.
Cam, do you think we can put the bookshelves in the wood castle?
Yeah, I just collected all the books, so we need to make the bookshelves. Yeah, we can add some nice paths since I've got some.
And also, we have obsidian, so we can make an enchantment table.
Oh yeah, no, we have fire
obsidian.
Hey, look! Good thing I have an iron pickaxe, so we can mine up diamonds.
Yeah. This is gonna be. What?
This place is really cool. I've never seen a village like this before.
Oh, another farm!
Another one? Oh, wow. Carrots! I've got 35 carrots and 31 potatoes, 5 beetroot, and then 11 apples. And some seeds.
I have about two stacks of apples, one poisonous potato, and a carrot.
A stack and 13 seeds, a stack and 9 carrots, 56 potatoes, 2 poison potatoes, and 18 wheat. I only have 2 wheat.
Guys, we have to search. There might be an anvil. And anvils cost like 5 iron blocks. We could save 5 iron blocks if we find an anvil.
I need to find a spider because I've got enough for a bow and I've actually got some arrows. So I can use long ranged.
I know this math equation, but who cares?
Right, let's talk to this guy. Right, the butcher wants raw pork chops and raw chicken. I only have 5 raw pork chops.
I'm librarian.
Toolsmith. Oh, I just found a house with a crafting table inside. I wanted to steal your crafting table. Thank you.
We could get, like, emeralds. We could get emeralds if we just kill a bunch of pigs.
All we need is, like, raw food and coal.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm going to go up to a pig and smash him with my sword.
Are you guys happy that I found this place?
Yes.
Yes.
It's really cool. I can't believe you found obsidian.
Oh, yeah, Isaac, do you want to know something?
How can we mine the obsidian? You need a diamond pickaxe.
I have an iron pickaxe.
I have a cold. I'm gonna search a cave that I just found. Oh my god, a snowy mountain. Snowy mountain. Oh, it's my mountain.
A snowy what?
Cameron just found this big snowy mountain. I'm not sure where.
Okay, TP. TP. I'm just gonna TP.
Come on, I can see you. I'm just walking me off a cliff. And now I'm back at the spawn. Like, where everything is. I'm on a tree. TP us or back, because this place is fun. Oh. No, I'm gonna stay.
Are you gonna finish the roof of the wood castle?
I'm not sure what we're gonna be doing next for it. We'll finish like the, well, I don't know what they're called.
The what?
I'm gonna be exploring.
What?
I'm gonna be going exploring.
Well, if you wanna go back, I have the command to do it. I could just TP there and you could TP to me.
Look, I found the well. Awesome. I just broke into it.
Listen, Cam, if you find any place like a taiga biome, or like a snowy forest, there could be polar bears. Polar bears are in Minecraft now.
Oh yeah. I did find a snowy mountain.
There might be a polar bear.
Hopefully there are.
Look at me. Allie, look at me.
Oh, that's so cool.
I'm just gonna
Wait, how can you do that?
I don't know. I think it's just a glitch. Look.
Yeah, I can't do that. I'm going to explore it.
It's because... Oh, wow. It's because I have the... Whatchamacallit? The Elytra. Oh, yeah, Elytra.
Yeah. I'm not wearing my Elytra. Because I'm wearing my chest plate.
Oh, yeah. Who do you think has the best armor, me, Alistair, or Isaac?
Probably you, Cameron, because I have a helmet and treasures.
Isaac!
What?
Cool. Well, I'm at the edge of the world.
What's that? TP.
The spawn's really... Just bad chunks.
But he said it's a daytime because I don't want to die because I'm going to the snowy mountain to find a baby polar bear and people.
Thank you. Oh, we could potentially find, like, the place under the sea. I'm not sure what it's called.
Ocean
creeper! I just found a creeper.
Let me deal with the creeper, because I am a creeper. Boom! See? He won't kill me. Oh!
He was
we can make TNT! We can explode Greg Kenzie's house once he gets here.
It was nighttime long enough for enemies to spawn.
Yeah, I just killed a zombie that was burning.
Wait, we can use these rose bushes for decoration for the wood castle.
Piggies! I just found a wolf! And I've got bones! I'm gonna tame a wolf!
Alan!
Tall forest biome with the really tall trees, the dark oak trees.
No, I'm so sad. I used 4 bones and couldn't able to tame this wolf. I'm so sad.
I have two forest.
Listen,
Ellie. Yeah?
Listen, I have a good idea. Just keep collecting flowers to decorate the wood, the wood castle. And if we don't have enough room, we could just make a garden.
Okay.
And our garden could, our hundreds of food we got from the villagers could be a part of the garden.
Okay. Well, there's that same wolf. Oh, hello. I don't have bones.
Look a swamp.
Oh, yeah, but swamp, we could find a witch's hut.
What?
I want to collect some flowers and then go to the swamp to find a witch's hut. growing flowers.
There are a lot of flowers around here. Okay.
Cool, if I'm cool. Athletic, look at my screen. The pride of life. The pig on the mountain. Oh, there's a pig on the mountain.
The pig on the mountain. Okay.
It's the pride of life.
Oh my god! Allie! Allie, look at here! Look, look!
Come on, 1 minute. Do you want me to bring back mushrooms?
Look right here! Look right here! That's the snowy mountain! Do you see it?
Yeah, I see it. Oh yeah, I was there. Yeah, Cameron was there and he was witnessed a pig. I saw a pig being the most proud pig ever. The mountain is so big. I'm going over to the swampy biome. And before that, I'm going to eat. Who died? And I was so close to the plane biome.
It's a... You mean the forest biome? Cam, you want to come where I am?
Yeah, where are you? If I can't find you, then just TP me. We're over near our swamp biome. I think he's gonna TP you.
Yeah, I'm here. Hi!
Good evening, I'm over here. We're going over to the swamp biome. I'm going to try to find a witchy sock.
Look how cool it... Cam, look at me. Oh, yeah. Swimming like a pro.
That's really true. I've got an elytra.
Oh, yeah, look. Look how I jump over the lily pads. Whoop. Oh, dang it.
Oh, look, there's the snow biome.
Where are you? Oh, I see you. I see Cam.
I'm collecting some blue orchids. My inventory's full. I got blue.
I see. This is what I call swimming pro. Once I get into the deep end, look. Dang it, my elytra isn't working.
I'm not even wearing my elytra. Hello. castle on my house and then get some iron boots.
Do you have one iron ingot?
I have no iron. I have six. I only need four until I can get my boots. Let's see if I can find any down here.
Cam, can I have one iron ingot? I want to show you something. I could make something with one iron ingot.
Iron shovel.
No, it's even better.
What is it?
You'll see. Can I just have one iron, please?
Yeah, once I've been this mountain's coal, find a way to die and then come back. Or you can
just have that. This snowy mountain's really cool.
It's one iron ore, is that okay?
Wait a second, TP.
Over here!
Allie, look right there! Look, there's the Elytra, like, diving board.
Cool! Look over here, one free iron! As for, I think, my inventory's full, so I don't need it. Piggies! What are you doing? I'm making some pigs.
And I'm making something really cool.
Look, got me a piggy! Baby pig! I found a baby. There's a baby piggy! Cameron! No!
Don't.
Please don't reenact. Don't reenact what happened.
No, don't hurt the pig. That's a pig family. You can hurt the pigs, but not the pig family.
Yeah, look, don't hurt the pig family. I'll feed you a carrot. See, I'm healing them. I just fed them like 10 carrots. Hey, piggies. He was born less than a minute ago. Ooh, goody, I found a skeleton. I can get some more bones. How did he find me? I was sneaking up behind him and he turned around and found me. It's getting a bit dark.
Okay.
Monster hunter.
No, I dropped my iron. I dropped my iron. What did I just say?
I've got three more bones. Cool. I've got two bones right now. What are you smelting? Iron. I also found a spitter. Spitter! Oops. You're going to die. No, you're not. Monsters are going to start spawning pretty soon, so we better keep our guard.
And my stone sword is about to break.
My iron sword's not doing too well. It's nearly on half.
Oh, yeah. Look what I built!
What'd you find?
Oh yeah, I made a boat. Just kidding. I made a shield.
Oh cool, a shield. Can I get one?
You get all you need is. I'll show you the crafting recipe. Okay, I'll show you the crafting recipe. I don't know how to speak words anymore.
Enderman! I found an Enderman. I'm gonna go fight it and I know I'm gonna die. I was meant to hit the spider!
Oh my god, Enderman! Endermen are fast! Yeah! So you have to put wood like this, and and then you pretend this wool is iron.
Zombie behind you!
Oh!
Yeah, that's hard, bro. Cameron, just take this replacement. It's very terrible, so just take it.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Okay. Allie, this is your crafting table. So put wood, then across there, then that.
Get to the crafting table.
Pretend the wool. There is no wool in it. Oh, that's a cool zombie over here. Creeper, explode everybody! Dang it.
Creeper! Get the creeper, get other enemies, get the creeper in it. Have you seen how many enemies there are around here? There's like two zombies, three creepers, and two, like, and there's like two skeletons and a spider. Help from the zombie attack.
Ow. Okay.
Ow! Oh, man! Help! Yep, shield, help!
Oh, dang it.
I'm getting shot by a skeleton.
Oh my god, I'm stuck in a war. Okay, oh, dang.
Zombies. Creeper! Run!
What?
Turn it to daytime!
Oh no! I think it's gonna detonate.
Run! I'm running home!
Oh my god, there are four creepers right there!
I'll take you on, creeper!
Once you come, okay?
In the bottom furnace. I was gonna place the top two furnaces. Because I have two more furnaces. Come on, you're gonna clap and die. Ooh, that helps.
What did you wanna make with your iron?
A pickaxe and a sword.
What? You wanna make
to die?
Your iron's right in my hand.
Give me my iron.
It's right on Mighty Kai's head. Right on the.
I need wood. Can I take this wood out of the chest?
Yeah, you can.
I'll make the best thing ever.
gunpowder?
We got one furnace each. I got the bottom one. I got some gunpowder right there.
Thanks.
I got some as well. You want some?
Yeah.
I got 3 gunpowder.
Thanks. Okay, what was I gonna do?
You're going to put your plants in the damp and then spin around.
I think so. Okay. Let's make a garden. Let's make a garden. We have beetroots, we have potatoes, we have everything.
I have the best thing ever.
What you have? A what?
A golden shovel. Where'd you get gold? I don't know. Alistair?
Yeah?
Race to, the door. OMG, you just wasted it. I'm going back to my house. Some rose bushes behind the house, then they're fine because they are. That's the garden that I've put together. I'm gonna go to the top of the tower and then smash into the roof. Wait, do we have a roof? No. Good, gonna smash right down into the building. So, how long did it take to actually get to the top?
Quite a while, actually.
Welcome to the sugar cane. Oh, you're making a farm, okay. We still got quite a few sugar cane.
Do we? I think we need a bucket so we can stabilize this. Does anybody have 3 iron?
No, I don't have any iron. I'm gonna plant some carrots. So these are carrots. How long did it take the golden ladder thing?
I'm gonna plant some potatoes right here.
I'm running pretty low on food right now. I've only got 18 raw pork chops and 12 carrots. Anything good in here?
Did you hear the forecast today? Wait a second. I'll tell you the forecast after I cook these potatoes.
Okay. Isaac, you may want to look at this. I'm going to show you a camera and screen. Here's my camera, now look. He's not even using the keyboards, and he's going up. Look.
That is pretty strange.
Look. I'm using my piggy bank. Oh, he's using his piggy bank. All right, hacks. He's using his piggy bank.
Cam, don't forget to get the elytra when you're up there. I think you didn't use elytra.
No, I didn't make it to the top. I just failed.
In the chest right there, there's elytra. Only take one, please.
Okay.
Yeah? I eat beetroot in real life. I eat beetroot in real life.
I eat beetroot in real life. So where are we going to put the roof to this?
What?
Where are we going to put the roof to this?
I don't know. But first we have to get a roof on this wood castle. Are you at the top?
Yeah, I'm flying down.
Oh my god!
I can see you! Woohoo! What a landing! Is he gonna make it or is he gonna die like Isaac? Made it! Oh, you're in the house! Again! They go to the top!
Once these potatoes are done cooking, I'll tell you the forecast.
Potatoes! You're lucky, you can enjoy the rain. It's always warm.
What?
It's always warm in America, so you can enjoy the rain when it's wet, but it's warm.
It's not always warm here, but it's like always warm a little bit southern.
If you lived in Florida, then you would be so lucky.
I like the temperature. I have four seasons. Some of them only have like two seasons, but like in Phoenix, it only has summer. So I'm glad I'm not there, but I love where I live, and hooray, Northeast America, hooray.
We are going to be doing holiday vlogs, so be sure to watch them.
Okay.
Making usual videos when we can show you our villa that we're staying in. Because we're not staying in a hotel, we're staying in a villa. I'll stand right there.
I remember like two or one month ago, where I just like commented that I like your videos, and then you did a shout out Sunday on both of my channels.
Uh-huh.
And I love that. I'm gonna Elytra down and probably kill it. Because my Elytra is really low.
I'm nearly at the top. No, it's raining. I won't be able to see where I'm going. I'm coming to the top as well. No, just stand right there. I'll be at the top soon, then I can swipe. I can just jump and then...
Allie, where are you?
I'm on my big face. The big sculpture.
Oh, you're on your face.
Just stand right there. Stand by for a wee bit. I'm gonna speed down on Alistair and attack him, so you have to watch. Watch me attack Alistair.
Oh, he's coming in!
Did it hurt you? What? Did it hit you? And I didn't see it.
Oh, right there.
And Cam, you missed also.
Just stand, like, emerging. I'm gonna chuck a farm a lot as well.
Guys, I think this is a pretty good time to end part 4, so